I just want to say shalom to our guests that are here for the first time. We want to welcome you to our feast and our old friends, you know, our men and faces, shalom, and happy feast of dedication. So today we're going to launch the feast, or end the feast tonight. And tonight is actually a double feast, because it's also the feast of what the scriptures call the new moon, which is the usher in of the winter. So we just finishing with fall, and we're about to come into the winter. And after the winter, we all know what's next is spring, which is starting the next year. Okay, so we expect to get pretty cold in the next few days. Enjoy this last fall weather. The Most High provided for us. So, without further ado, okay, we're going to introduce the G.O.C.C. choir. And Sister Shirley giving the last final touches on everyone. So, without further ado, give her and the choir a round of applause, Sister Shirley.
Let that praise fill the temple. Yes.